Calquero Euskadi, en la línea de salida. ¿Cómo se nota que estamos en verano, verdad? ¿Cómo se nota el público del País Vasco que siempre nos movemos también para disfrutar del turismo, también para aprovecharnos para el veraneo?
¿Qué ven?
Octavo hombre.
Mira.
Sí,
in English, this time, please.
Okay.
Well, Kevin, we saw you attacking 2 days ago. You will try again today?
Yeah, I tried 2 days ago. I think when I want to win, I have to try something. Today is more flat, so it will be more difficult. But if I have the possibility, I go for it. Yeah.
You think the wind could affect the logical way of the stage, which will be a sprint in it?
It's like every day, it's a lot of wind here. So you have to see if there are echelons or not. But if there are echelons, I think it's better for us. Yeah.
2 days ago, I talked with Mes Vius. He said that you talked together during the stage to plan this attack a bit. Is that a thing you have to do during the stage, find to see with who you could try to attack to try to...
I didn't understand.
2 days ago, Mas Vius told us that he spoke to you before you attacked. Is that one of the things you have to do during the stage, trying to find some allies to try to...
Yeah, it's always better to have a plan with something and go for it. With Mats, he was really strong, so we went for it. There was Burkhardt who wasn't riding. So if he had rode, I think we had gone to the finish. Yeah.
And ideally, if he could attack at the end, he would be with whom?
I don't know, there are a lot of strong guys. Huh?
You have to find someone who is a good time trialist like you, I guess. You have to find someone who is a good time trialist like
yeah,
you.
Yeah,
someone.
Yeah. Like Mats, I think. He was really, really strong. I have to find someone like him, yeah.
Thank you very much. Best of luck.